Oh, he got that cloud at the end too. That's weird. Huh, interesting. If I get hit out of my side beam, cloud still turns. That's just pretty light. Was at like 47%, and I killed him. I would probably rage quit too. I don't blame him. Dark greedy. Let's mess with some other colors. See what we got. I don't know, I think I like white the most. I feel like people are playing purple a lot. Purple does look pretty cool. Color Apps is lighting the clouds. Very interesting. Oh, that's his clad. Not mine. Pretty strange that you can kick other Absa's clads. Kinda wanna try it again, just to make sure that I didn't just see it wrong or something. Nope, yeah, you definitely kick it. Your spike seems like it requires a pretty... That's a pretty cool sweet spot on it. Interesting. So I guess using neutral air while you've got a down B on yourself is a pretty good strat too. Awesome. Thanks, Monkey Hero. No! DC? I think I DC'd. Disconnected. Damn. Not even a sweet spot kick. No DI. Yeah, I guess so. Was that you I was playing against, Ace Attorney Freak? Yeah, occasionally my computer. I don't know if it's my internet or if it's a router or something. We actually have really good internet. We have Fios. But occasionally it, like, dips out, so. I don't know if that's what happened, or what. That was good spacing. Interesting. Did not DI that correctly. Very nice. Gotcha! Nope, not quite dead. Woo! Thank you. Ah, I didn't quite get it. Would have gotten close to killing him. Getting a little laggy here. Oh no! Oh, I tried to detonate it, it would've been cool. Ah! Oh wow, interesting. That sends down if it hits from above. I didn't know that. Kinda weird. Oh, pushed too far. Sudden quite gotten, well, that time at the end I did, but I haven't quite gotten the timing for setting out the cloud and then lightning bolting it as soon as possible yet. I've been trying to do it a little bit too early. I forgot about it. One of the reasons why you shouldn't be jumping around up there. It's Absa anyways. Parrying is pretty difficult, especially online. We'll be right back. Oh, not that I could time it to detonate on him. Oh, I made a mistake. Off me. Nope. No, I tried to roll through it. It didn't work. I'll do one more. My upper's gonna kill him off the top super early. I don't have a jump. Like I was saying. Go. You get safe up there? You are not safe up there. Oh shit. Well, okay then. That almost killed him. No. Okay. I think I'll go with something new. Combos! Oh no. She's a lot of fun! She just puts lightning everywhere. It's great. Look at this. Dumb. Screwed up. Take it. No! Her down is kind of weird though. Woo! Okay. I deserve to get hit by that first one, so I'm okay with it. Amplified by his own cloud. Yeah, so if you kick the cloud, it seems like the cloud explodes, and the explosion hitbox for the cloud is bigger than the actual normal sweet spot on the kick. So that's the benefit of kicking it rather than saving it for doing something else or just kicking normally. Lightning bolt! What is happening? It's still back there, 30 or 40% with neutral air. That's not safe over there. Poor guy. Are we gonna run back? Nope, he's just dipping. Fair enough. Duck is 10,000. Oh, need to get away from the bomb. There you go. Yep. Oh god. Lightning bolts. Shame. Do damage? Okay, not much. Jesus. Lightning bolt. Oh, interesting. You can upbeat while that's on you. Let's hit it up. Okay, air combos really well, if you get the full thing. Really well, Jesus. Thank you. Oh, you can do the double straight trick. Whoa, okay. Can't DI it that poorly. 140%. Kick. Lightning bolt. I missed. I kick your club. Just kidding, I missed. Reflecting the forward tilt. Lightning bolt, it's pretty funny. Well, we got baits. Wait. Kicked both the clouds. Kick! Kick! No, I need to deal with it correctly. Yep, this is really Cephalon. Unfortunately, there is no punctuation, so I can't put the exclamation at the end of my burn. But this will do. Smash, thank you. Oh, forgot about that. Oh, that cheese doesn't work anymore. Oops. Wow, I survived that? Did they nerf that move? Oh, we're living. Just kidding. No, we're not. Why'd it go that way? Oh, good read. Please up tilt. Damn it! Crag, you fat motherfucker! Please die at 150% when I up smash you. Oh, the charge cloud bomb? Well. I don't know, Absa seems pretty solid. And he rage quit DC, okay, whatever. Yeah, sorry, it's a little hard for me to keep up with chat, because I'm using my phone. I don't know, so most people would like use two monitors and then have the chat on their other monitor, but I only have one, so... The hair recovery is really good. So, especially since her double jump goes so high. I mean, and she has quick attack. Quick attack's godlike. Oh, I missed the kick. Got the eye out, friend. Keep on jabbing ya. Oh, that just happened. This guy's movement isn't bad. Like, he's got the dash dancing, but unfortunately for him, my character doesn't really care about dash dancing because I have this move. Oh, good spacing. That'll do it. Lightning bolt. Oh, that's a good idea, using a laptop for Twitch. I don't know about best recovery in the game, but definitely really good. Stay over there all day, friend. I'll shoot lightning bolts at you. We've won, friends. We've made them rage quit. On to the next one. Oh, this guy's got UFS in front of his name. Yeah, her stage control is ridiculously good. Maybe worth? Not sure. I'm not sure which one of those does more damage. Oh, I wanted to kick it! Give me your blood. Yeah. That was pretty sick. Lightning bolt. I love how kicks just combo perfectly into forward tilt. Okay, I probably should have DI'd that a little bit. Hey, jerk. Seems like, since down air is so hard to land, it might be better just to set up stuff on stage, try and go off stage and spike. And especially because you kick people at 70 and they die. Jesus. Oh god, the clone! Oh, too slow. Oh god! Should have drop tilted down air? Or neutral air, maybe? Leave those cards alone. Oh, this clone is destroying me. Please! I would like to have vision on the screen, if you don't mind. Thank you. Objective. Do not get hit by the red mist of doom. Nope! Oh, objective complete! We win! GG! Yep. Oh, yep. Ooh! I should have done that. That was not a good idea. Nope. Good down smash. No, get down here. Alright, if you're gonna get this. You know what time it is, friends. Time to not get hit. The red mist of doom! Okay. you could have definitely missed. Haha, parried it! Think that counts? Think that counts as not getting hit? Parried! Uh-oh. Nope! Crap. Oh, getting hit, period, is okay. Getting hit by the redness of doom. Oh. Hey, kick my cloud, will you? It's my thing. That's what I do. Lightning bolt. Thanks, friend! Ouch. Okay, fair enough. Jesus. Oh no. Hey you, get off of my cloud. Yeah, let me do a couple more against randoms and then I'd be up for taking matches with you guys. So. Oh no, his cloud beats my zap. Thank you. Yeesh. Okay, fair enough. Cloud? Yeah, there it is. Sorry, not Cloud. The tornado. I forget what that's called. Or what I used to call it. No! I'm bad. I shouldn't have been a bad hit. I don't understand what this bastard's trying to do. Guess that. I wanted to jump. All right, you know what? I'm done with this. I thought I'd go under it. Interesting. What are you even aiming at? What is wrong with you? Can't believe I'm losing this guy. I'm so sad. Actually, maybe Absa does have the best recovery. I keep on forgetting that she can use her cloud for an extra jump as well. Bam! Yo! What's up, Miguel Hirosa? No! That drift, Jesus. Lightning bolt! Deadbird. Okay, got my revenge on the bird. Alright, yeah, if you guys want to play, I'm down. I got a friend request from someone earlier. I don't know if that was one of you guys or the salty guy who rage quit. Yeah, Zetterburn has a lot of stuff that's like pulled straight from Wolf if you actually look at some of the things. The animations, pitch trajectories and such. It feels different enough because he's got like different movement and different way he kills and doesn't have like the Wolf backer. Yeah, if any of you guys want to play, I was playing with Muggy Hero for a while earlier. Now would be the time for it. Ah, 20 viewers. Let me see. Okay, I'll give some Japan games a couple of shots. I don't know how well that's gonna work, but yeah, you said Datuma. I'm not seeing you when I search for, or maybe I'm doing this wrong. Okay, yeah, I'm doing this wrong. Da-da-da-da. Tumor. Bam. Go ahead and send you an ad as well, Nilex, on this easy way. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna tag you guys RoA so that I can remember that you are dudes that I've played RoA with. Bam. Invite sent. Datuma. Okay, it's got some input delay, but it's not so bad. Your claws block my lightning bolts. Ah! Okay, we live in. We take those, and we're alive. Okay. That's funny. Kick of justice. Oh, double jump, cancel that! Now that was a pro lightning bolt. You gotta admit that. Oh no. Oh wow, you still got the pillar? Is it still down there? Got him! No! Krag, you fat son of a beetle! Yeah, that'll do it. Did the stream go up? Yeah, my profile picture is Wesker. He's got a pair of shades on. Well, let me double check. Yep, stream's still going. Looks like. Cool. That was an incredibly intense game. Aha! Killed you at 107! I think I could have survived that fight, yeah, I could have. Her nair is pretty good. It's a pretty good move. Yeah. I actually haven't checked the patch notes, so I don't know what all has changed. Well, that's a cool color. Oh, it's a white pillar. That's cool. Like a bicycle. Detonate that. I wonder if my quick cloud detonation is strong enough to break your lock. Lightning bolt! Lightning bolt! God, you're so fat! That'll do the trick. Lightning bolt! Nope, too early. I guess the cloud is still a hitbox! Alive? Oh, good lord. This character can do such cool stuff. My rock. Oh god! Lightning bolt! Yep, that'll do it. Should've run. The cloud kick. Oh god. No, didn't sweet spot. No, I wanted to drift back and watch him. Dang. Yeah, my jump came out late. Well, I was gonna say your pillar saved me, but... That's a pretty good description of Abba's 4-Tilt. That it is 4-Tilt on a sugar high. We'll be right back. Oh, good lord! Ah! Oh, the wall tech! Oh, that frickin' rock is making my life very difficult. Oh no! Oh, but my up smash. Yep. Hey, come back here. Oh, kick failure. Oh, that is not what I wanted. Lightning bolt! Jesus, you're at 186. Please! Please! Game! please. Thank you. Whew! Jeez. This is hard. Is that the set? I haven't been paying attention to game count. Yeah, GG's. Craig is scary. You still around, Nylex? I think you were up. GG's. I think it's Nylex and then to you, Miguel. Oh yeah, I forgot to accept that. Ta-da-da. Bam. This will do a first to three. And then swap people. Ugh, took three. Crap. Runoff kicks for me! Thank you. don't know if the game is stuttering super hard for you too. Or if this is on my end. Really expecting it to kill you. Oh, that was good bait. But... Wait, dang, both. Just don't like them. Thank you. God damn it. It is really frustrating whenever the annoying... Blah, 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 whenever there's, like, latency. Frame skips and such. Very difficult to control my character. Definitely did not want to just dash attack into that charging static bomb. Oh, nice! God damn it. I think that's... yeah, that's three. Yeah. I'm upset. that was three, so we'll call it there. Sorry that... You know, no Johns. But yeah, the down B charge to up B setup is pretty good. I don't know the timing for it yet, so I haven't actually started incorporating it myself. But I would probably be dodging it better if I could actually see when it's going to detonate. GG's. My chat's still working. You still want to play Miguel? All right. Do this last 3 out of 5, and then I should probably be going and running errands. I was supposed to do a little while ago. Sorry, Monkey, I got a jet afterwards. I should probably have been going out to run errands like 45 minutes ago. But please? Okay, thank you. I've heard the one I'm like. Which one is so good? issue. Nice. Oh, have you just been playing against computers? I don't know if they even have CPUs in this game, honestly. It's been a while since I've played. I've actually done development for the game. And for a really long time when I played, they just didn't have CPUs at all, so... I imagine those got added eventually. Dang, bolt. Oh god, I didn't have a double jump. I thought I had a double jump still. Up there? Jeez. Why is that combo? No. My air is a little silly. Where could it go? It's like 70% of Nair. Maybe you can DI out of it. There's probably some ways you can DI to escape the follow up into Nair at least. Yeah, I really like the white Absa. My back here, think about. Oh, interesting, I can detonate down there as well. I wonder if that explosion spikes people. Do you know, Nilex, if that's how the down air works with the cloud explosion? What happens if you down air the cloud and the explosion from the cloud hits somebody? Is it just like a normal explosion? No, it's a spike! Oh my god, that's cool! I want to land that now. Or maybe you have to hit with the actual down air spike. I don't know. No bears. GG's Mago. The down B can spike. Oh, that's cool. Oh, the down B. Yeah, you're talking about the detonation. Yeah, I've seen the detonation spike. I actually got one earlier. But I mean, if you put the cloud out and then you down air it, if the explosion from the cloud is a spike explosion, or if it's just a normal explosion, that'll send them away. Like if you kick it with forward air or back air. Alright, GG's guys. I've got some things I've gotta go run around and do. I might be on later, but that's a maybe. I will have all these videos uploaded to my YouTube account, so if there's any of these that you wanna see, they'll be up there. Okay, yeah, I guess I'll just have to like go into training mode and test that. Cause that'd be pretty cool. some pretty high edge guarding, setting up the cloud like right above the ledge and then down airing it. Actually, I need to find this out. It needs to be now. Oh, damn it. That's not the right controls. I can't tell if I'm down airing him or if it's. I don't know what the actual hitbox on the down air. Okay, so it's like the back leg. Maybe? Okay, let's try a different way. Put it to the side. Damn it! Oh! It looks like it does spike! Actually, you know, it'd be an easier way to do this is just turn on hitboxes. Slow it down. Yeah, it looks like the explosion is a. Maybe? There isn't actually. Damn it! I don't think it's showing a hitbox in the down air. Or the cloud itself. Weird. Yeah, I mean, I guess it seems like it's a spike. But I'm not sure. Maybe we can get him to. I'm fighting computer. You're gonna recover from me. No. Damn it. Oh, it probably has it. Yeah, it has it set to demon. So. What do you mean by the clock hits? Do you mean like this? This is a bad character, test this. Let's go Zetterberg. Okay, yep, that's definitely a spike. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. Cloud. Oh, yeah. Are you talking about cloud hits whenever you kick it? Like, whenever you kick the cloud, it does a little explosion. I know, right? That's so fucking cool. If you kick the cloud with the sweet spot kicks, then the explosion that it detonates is just as strong as the sweet spot, which is a lot easier to land, since the explosions are much, much bigger than the little tiny sweet spot. If you want to see... Oh, I don't have enough to tell. Show the boxes... Don't let me know, Zedbert. That little tiny circle is, at the tip of the foot, is a sweet spot. So yeah, the explosion of the cloud's much bigger. The detonation for down B on the cloud? That thing right there just hits really, really, really hard. And it will also send them down, like a spike, if they're below it, whenever it detonates. Which you can also put on yourself and, you know, up you around like Alex was doing. Yeah, pretty fun stuff. But anyways, I need to go to get stuff done, so I'm gonna go do that. Thanks a ton, guys, for coming out, hanging out, playing. Ton of fun. I'll definitely be doing it again. Abs is pretty fun.